Are you ready to watch this amazing episode? Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Hi and welcome to Vincenzo's Plate, the place to be when you want to eat and cook Italian recipes. In this video, I'm collaborating with one of my favorite YouTuber, one of my favorite cook, one of my favorite personality, celebrity chef, and I'm talking about Beth from Entertaining with Beth. Hey Beth, thank you so much for collaborating with me. You made me the happiest man in the universe.
My biggest priority on Entertaining with Beth is to empower people to invite friends over and cook for them. If you ask me, there is no greater joy in life than to welcome our friends into our home and cook them a beautiful meal. But I'm a busy mom of two kids with a full-time job, so I don't have the luxury of spending all day in the kitchen. My motto is minimum effort for maximum impact. So even if you don't have all day to spend in the kitchen, you can make it look as though you did. So if you want to learn how to entertain in style, subscribe to my channel, Entertaining with Beth, and I'll teach you how to pull it all off like a seasoned pro.
For this amazing Valentine's Day collaboration, Beth recreated a delicious and beautiful hazelnut and chocolate tart that you have to make. So go to her channel to learn how to make it. Thank you so much, Beth. It looks fantastic and 100% guaranteed that the grilled cheese sandwich and your amazing dessert will be the perfect match for Valentine's Day for a more romantic evening. Dress up, look nice, open a glass of wine and make this amazing Italian grilled cheese sandwich made with prosciutto, sweet potatoes, zucchini, mozzarella and asiago. Are you ready for this? Yeah? Now, we need to get ready before we start. So, warm up the vegetable oil in a nice saucepan. Use as much oil as you like. And also we need eggs. So use one egg per sandwich. And I'm making two sandwiches today. So two eggs, mix it with 100 ml of fresh milk, salt and pepper. Mix it very well and put it on the side. And also get some flour. I don't know, 50 grams, 30 grams. Just use a little bit of flour. Now, get a bread, and the bread needs to be a nice, moist bread. Cut the crust off and start assembling it. So we assemble with fresh mozzarella, and I mean it, fresh mozzarella, cut into slices. You should always taste the mozzarella, just in case, you know? It's good. Then we want to cut thin slices of prosciutto, beautiful homemade prosciutto I got here, and I'll put as much as I like. Then I have grilled sweet potatoes, nice and easy to make, and grilled zucchini, again, very easy. And finish it off with asiago cheese, one of my favorite. Now, press very hard and pass the edges into the flour. So every edge should be covered by the flour, and then you want to immerse into the eggs. So make sure you cover the edges and cover the both sides of the bread, and you're ready to fry. The reason why you use the flour and the eggs is because you want to prevent the oil to go inside the sandwich, otherwise it's gonna be extremely heavy. Now, let's fry it for about, I guess, 2 minutes. You want the oil to be 150 degrees, and you will see when it's ready. When it's nice and golden brown, that means it's ready to go. Wow, you look so beautiful, my darling. You want to make sure it cooks properly inside because you want the mozzarella and the asiago to melt. Oh. Just so that you know, in Italian, this is called mozzarella in carrozza, but I did make it my way. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Valentine's recipes idea. Beth has created an amazing tart and you want to go and recreate it. So make sure you go and check out the chocolate hazelnut tart on Entertaining with Beth YouTube channel. So guys, I wish you a wonderful, happy Valentine's Day to you and your partner, and enjoy every single day because every day is Valentine's Day. Look how much is melting, look at that. Look how amazing. Which one am I gonna have first? So guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. We'll see you in the next Vincenzo's Plate video recipe. E ora si mangia. Vincenzo's Plate. A bomb of happiness. Wow, so moist. beautiful. Perfect. Perfectly cooked. I'm very proud of myself right now. Very proud of myself. Susanna's gonna love it.
Wow.